A longtime Jefferson County judge has stepped down to open his own private law office. Layne Walker served 11 years as judge. He wrote a letter to Governor Perry indicating he was resigning effective this morning. A visiting judge will be appointed to fill the position until Governor Perry appoints an interim judge to serve the rest of the term, which lasts until the end of the year. Three Democrats and one Republican have filed for the March primaries.